Here's some more Japan earthquakes popping up. This is in the last 24 hours, 2.5 meg or greater. We had this one here. It was a 6.3. It was only 13 kilometers deep. There's no tsunami warnings. These last two statements were for Dominican Republic and this one up by Alaska. These are the last three that happened on February 16th when Japan had the 6.9. There's still three buoys going up, but they were tripped up on the earthquake we had on the 16th, the 6.9. They haven't shut them off or reset them yet. And then there's also one over here off the coast of India, and it's less than a meter. These are the ones over here in the last 24 hours. 2.5 meg or greater. Everyone have a good Aloha Friday and a good weekend.